This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix YouTube video won't go full screen on iPhone. So if you're watching a YouTube video but your video is not getting full screen, just follow these two steps to fix this issue. The first solution is go to your settings, tap on display and brightness, tap on view and select standard, then close your YouTube app, relaunch your YouTube, play a video and tap on this full screen option. And the second solution is offload the YouTube app. Go to settings, general, iPhone storage, search for YouTube, tap on that, offload the app, reinstall it from here. And hope this solution will fix the issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.